is Sam. Like many young people, I enjoy playing games, hanging out, listening to music, watching TV. But I have a different background to most other people my age. I'm in care, which means I'm cared for by people who are not members of my birth family. There are lots of reasons why a young person like me can end up in care. Here are a few examples.
My parents had addiction problems with drugs and alcohol and couldn't look after me properly.
I don't like my family and I chose to go into care.
My parents are in a different country and I'm not allowed to live with them.
My behaviour problems meant I didn't have a good relationship with my parents.
My parents are in prison.
My parents died and I have no other family to look after me. There's always a reason behind someone being in care. If it's decided that it's the best thing for you, you go to live with someone who can look after you properly in a happy and safe home. It might be for a little while, it might be for a long time. It just depends on your needs. Sometimes people don't see me as normal and make a big issue out of me being in care. They ask silly questions like, is it like Tracy Beaker? Tracy Beaker is a TV show set in a children's home, and not everything you see on there happens in real life. Most children will go into foster care, like me, but there are other types of care too, like adoption and kinship care. Sometimes people can say things like, you don't have a real family, no one loves you, you're just trouble, what's wrong with you? Are your parents dead? Your mum didn't love you. You're different, not like us. This makes me sad. It's horrible to hear these things from people who don't know me. I keep thinking to myself, I wish they knew what it was really like. In reality, I have a home, a mum, a dad, a brother, a pet dog. They are my real family who love me. I go to school, I have friends. And when I grow up, I want to be successful and have a good life for my own family. Just because I'm in care doesn't mean I can't fulfil my dreams. It can be a rollercoaster of emotions being in care, but it's mostly a really good thing. I love my family and I wouldn't be the person I am today without them. I hope my story has helped you understand a little bit more about being in care. Thanks for watching. Bye.